We've got the children coming from Cherry Tree Nursery. The plan today is to do some bread making, and then afterwards a bit of a tea party and a bit of singing afterwards.
The children are always really excited to get in and see their friends from the care home. They just lift the home and they enjoy the children coming. The benefits for our residents here is that interaction with the children.
I feel like for both the older people and the younger people, they both really get something from it, positive.
The food sharing activities are a great way of developing the children's empathy for the older people.
The ritual of preparing food together is something that we've kind of lost a little bit as a society. So I think that ritual is something that is a positive thing to bring back into communities.
The children and the residents both love the singing. So they're learning from each other and interacting with one another and learning new things.
We're seeing there's benefits right across the generation. There's benefits for individuals, benefits for families, and benefits right across communities.